Okay, I'm behind test 181 Elan. Rick's got them. They're 110 in the waist. They're a very soft, wide ski. You know, out west, that would be called an all-mountain ski. Here, we call it a powder ski. Well, he's railing that ski real nice. Yeah, you do.
Oh, man, these things are
I'm on you, Rick. They look like they go up on rail real nice.
Yeah. See what happens when I hit some hard pack.
All right.
I may go whoop.
Yeah. Yep. Well, he's going faster than I'm going. And he's keeping a better edge than I am. But then again, I don't get over like he does. It'll be interesting how he calls it. Because he is making that ski just par. I couldn't even keep up with you. You had the right wax, that's for sure, and you were just ripping them. So, your opinion on the hard?
I didn't really hit anything really hard with
okay.
them. But they seemed to go up on edge nice and they turned
yeah,
nice.
Yeah, you had a nice line. You had a nice line.
Yeah.